A woman is in hospital in serious condition this morning after what's believed to be a violent domestic dispute in Wally. She was rushed to hospital yesterday afternoon with apparent head injuries. Initial reports suggested she had been shot at a house on 100th Avenue, but Surrey RCMP corrected that. The man in question was arrested not far from the scene with the help of police dogs.